Mavericks taking on the Wizards. Kristaps Porzingis, big one for him, playing in his first game against his former squad, and he was looking like a motivated man, hitting the mid-range step back right there. Porzingis had 24 points and 9 rebounds in the game. Luka doing Luka things, 19 points in the half for him. Kentavious Caldwell-Pope really stepping up. 6 of 11 from downtown in the game. Rui Hachimura, well, this is a tough two right here. He had 21 in the game. Washington up 67-53 at the break. The Mavs not doing themselves any favors in the third off the turnover. It's KCP converting and one. Washington up 83-58 at that point. Yeah, 83-58. Ish Smith then adding to the pain. And during the play, Mavs coach Jason Kidd, he had seen enough, arguing with the ref, gets a technical foul, or clearly doesn't want to be there anymore. His team not looking good. He gets a second technical, ejected from the game, as Washington goes on to win 135-103.